Qualities evaluation of extruded ready-to-eat snack from composite non-wheat flours. This article is written by two authors. First author Olabinjo, Oibola Adeneo. Second author Olumiruwa, John L. Abba Victor. Ready-to-eat flakes are processed grain formulations suitable for human consumption without further cooking in the home. Ready-to-eat flakes was produced from the mixtures of yellow maize, defatted soybean, defatted groundnut, moringa seed, scent leaf, pepper, salt and gray fish using extrusion technology at 5 different proportions of the ingredients. The proximate, minerals, antioxidant, functional properties, cracking strength and sensory properties of the formulations were investigated using standard methods. The research established that the use of local cereal based for the production of flakes is possible and good when using extrusion technology. The extruded products provide good quality flakes when supplemented maize with soybean and groundnut. It was deduced from the chemical composition of the flakes that blending of cereals and legumes causes a significant increase in protein and carbohydrate contents, making it a suitable ingredient for controlling malnutrition in diets. With respect to the nutritional composition, the addition of moringa seed to the blend samples increased the potassium, calcium, iron and phosphorus content of the flakes. This makes the blends better source of micronutrients. Also, the incorporating of moringa seed increased the total phenolic compound, vitamin C and flavonoids content. The samples from composite flour had the ability to withstand cracking strength compared to 100% wheat flour. Thanks for watching this abstract video of Scientific Modeling and Research Volume 5 Issue No. 1 Publicized by Online Science Publishing.